Well, folks, I've decided to make this a no-kill hunt, just so I could get to know the animal I'm hunting. In this case, a hog. Sure, I've had plenty of opportunities to shoot multiple large hogs today. I decided against filming any of that. I figured I would just walk around and have a look at their environment. And if I saw one, I would just say hello to it and let it move on it. Have a nice day. This is my politically correct hunt. Nothing but crows. Lots of hog sign. Tell you what, these hogs have gotten extremely smart. I think it was just last year we killed 48 of them out of here. Probably more than 48 now, but their intelligence level is going up exponentially. And you can see right there is virtually a super highway for hogs, and it's running along through there. But I don't know how to come out on the levee. They've been putting corn out for them here lately. Seem to just get it late at night. I've been in a stand since daylight. Hadn't seen anything. Quite a few folks shooting all around me. Figured I'd come out and have a walkabout. Clear sign here. Fresh. You can even see where he's rubbed. Right on the side of the tree right here. There's a swamp right over there. Bells are ringing. Get the mud on these trees. Pretty big hog. Mud's up almost 2 feet high. The back of the hog. People shooting all around. it's time to head back to the levee. I don't want to get shot by a fucking deer hunter. I didn't think anybody would be back here on a Thursday. Damn, somebody is really cutting loose. way. Oops.